I think the nurse is having a stroke, but I don't know what to do about it because she's dead.
Oh my god! Fucking scared the absolute shit out of me.